Oh, look, they're doing it in black and white.
It's the 7th Avenue Show, starring Ward Smith. Jean May. Mark Harris. Leanne Lillard. Debbie Mitchell. Zeta Faruzzi. Andy Lopuznik. And Jerry Mathers as the Beaver.
Wasn't that groovy, folks? Welcome, 7th Avenue. It's 5:30. Where are you at? I don't know. Come on over here. Hiya, Vince.
Hey, Warpo, good to see you.
Nice to see you, too. This is number, what is this? Number?
This is number 27.
Number 27.
Salute.
Salute to you. Hey, folks, welcome to 7th Avenue. I'm Ward Smith. This is Vince.
Hey.
As our beloved bartender. If you want to get involved with the show, give us a call at 281-2488. No one's there to answer the phone because we're all here. You gotta ask for extension number 2 or push extension number 2. Leave a message and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. If you have any questions, comments, cliches, or what is it?
Oh, smutty innuendos
of any kind.
Get out of here.
We want to hear from you.
This is the Metro, Tampa City.
New edition came out.
The 4th year, and look whose picture's in there.
They got that? Oh, man. Hey, something to throw the darts at.
Wow. You look like a little kid in there.
I was.
I know.
I was 13 when that picture was taken.
Almost as old as the Beaver, right? Shame on you.
You know, Jerry Mathers is going to be with us. He's right over here. Hey, Jerry, how are you?
How you guys doing?
Good to see
this
you.
This is the Beef himself.
This is the guy.
How you doing?
That'd be right him. There. That'd be him.
So what you seeing here? Anything good?
Well, if you just see, of course, that poor young girl who went down yesterday, they're starting to debate about the fact, was she too young? How much is too much? Was she being pushed by her parents? And we were talking earlier, you can debate that forever, but...
She should have been playing with dolls, poor thing. Yeah.
To me, she might have been a great pilot, but you know, you hear people
young.
In that kind of weather, you don't want to try it. There was she was under no time, you know, frame
to do is fly across so,
to
yeah.
get up in the air.
Now, Ward, remember I was telling you to make sure that you write down the recipes of your grandmother.
Right, which would be very tough because she's been dead for 6 years.
Listen. The Mine Beaver's too. Telling me, tell him, Beaver, what your grandmother did.
Now, see, my grandmother would give you the recipes, but she'd always leave out one of the, not key ingredients, but just one of the minor ingredients.
Yeah.
So that it would never be as good. You could always make it, and it would taste just about, but you'd always have to say, but it wasn't just quite as good.
Was it not enough dill or not enough
whatever, yeah.
Something like
that. Just a little something.
But here's a guy, he wrote down his grandmother's recipes, put them out in a book, and it's called Grandmother Said It Best. How about that?
How about that? God bless.